Yaakov Avinu's life is a life of struggle. He struggled for his identity when he vied for the Bechorah and he was competing with Esav. He struggled for family and financial stability in all of his dealings with Lavan, his daughters, his sheep. And now he struggles with the angel, which Rabbeinu Bechai tells us, quoting from an Andalusian philosopher, that it was an inner spiritual struggle between his body and his soul. In fact, Yaakov's name change in this week's Parsha actually represents this epic human struggle for self-perfection. He begins as Yaakov, a name that suggests imperfection, even crookedness, and he emerges from his struggles as Yisrael, from the word yashar, straight. He's taken a human being with its natural imperfections, Yaakov, and through his experiences, he's straightened it, Yisrael. And through this, he's become the idealization of mankind, the exemplar of human greatness, and the model, ultimately, for the nation that will be named after him. But the name Yisrael is not only linked to the word yashar, meaning straight, but it actually also comes from the word for struggle. Pasuk tells us after the battle with the angel, Ki sarisa im Elokim v'im anashim v'tuchal. You struggled, v'tuchal, and you emerged. What I think is really notable is that Yaakov is not named after the word v'tuchal, the victory, but rather he's named sarisa, Yisrael, for the struggle. Because while Yaakov is our model for human success, we don't celebrate or even adopt his name necessarily on account of his victory, but rather due to his willingness and his courage to struggle. Have a great Shabbos.